sharing our home. Cher is such a gentle and very well-behaved little girl. The sweetest little girl. And she's doing really well with my son here. He was like, we come sit around here for a little bit. He's so busy, huh? He's a very, very gentle dog. Very good with all the dogs at home. Good with people. Mm-hmm. And very safe with young children. Tired, huh? Not feeling well today? Mm. Hey, don't be so mean to share. Let her smell your papa. Let her stinky papa. Very, very safe with young children. I've left her in here unsupervised just with my son for the past 3 hours. She's just doing really well. And not bothering him. He's also eating rice right here and playing his game. And she's just very good, just being here. Yeah, girl? You want to take a nap with me? Let's take a nap. Such a gentle dog. Very, very mellow around the house.
Oh my god, she's
a little girl. And she's not afraid of loud noises, you know, the TV on and everything going on doesn't bother her. She's very relaxed.
Everyone, look at the clock.